This video was supposed to come out a very long time ago, but I procrastinated way too long on it, so it's coming out now. This is the speed paint of the fan art I made for Jelly Ellis. By the way, please consider changing your name to Jelly. It's a lot easier.
Please do that. That would be very nice.
A quick warning about this video. Nothing bad or anything, but some of the parts of this video will look a bit odd. Specifically, the eyes, the mouth, and the legs will look a bit wacky when I first draw them. But almost everything you see me draw will get at least like 2 edits for me later on. Sometimes even like 5 changes will happen. But the end product will look pretty sweet, I'd say. Anyway, I hope you enjoyed the video. One more thing, I'm aware that there are obvious abrupt cuts in the video from the audio, but I'm new at this, so please just try to understand. So, I hope you enjoyed the video. However, if you didn't, that's fine too. And if you did enjoy the video, then I suggest maybe you go down and pre-press one of the little buttons that are down there, I guess. I don't know what any of them do, but maybe you can find the use for them.